experience with my case manager was unlike any other. She made me see that I didn't want to spend the rest of my life on essay by pointing out to the other people that have went through it. And she asked me, how do you think everyone around you that you see that are on essay right now feel? Do you think they're going anywhere? And I looked and I saw that they weren't happy. They weren't really going anywhere. And I said, no. And then she was like, well, in order to not go through that, you have to stand up and move forward, not look back. And honestly, if it weren't for these people, I wouldn't be standing here today. I wouldn't be graduated. I wouldn't be going forward with my schooling. These people are truly a blessing. I would strongly recommend my case manager to anybody who are currently struggling to get out of this trap. If anything, just look around and see for yourself that SA is not the way to go. You will see that nobody is happy unless they know what they want in life. Move forward with your schooling and don't worry about what anybody says or thinks about what you're going to do with your future. It's your life, your choice.
Thanks to funding from Economic Action Plan 2013, First Nation youth ages 18 to 24 from across the country will be participating in programs such as those taking place in Meadow Lake Tribal Council-affiliated communities in Saskatchewan. These programs are being delivered through partnerships between Aboriginal organizations, Aboriginal Affairs and Northern Development Canada, and Employment and Social Development Canada. Canada is providing job readiness support for First Nations youth so they can successfully participate in the Canadian economy. For more information on this and other programs and services, please visit www.aandc.gc.ca.